Let's talk about screen mode. Go to your view menu right here, click on it, and go into the screen mode. Here you can see we have five modes. We have a normal mode, preview mode, bleed mode, slug mode, and presentation mode. Click on preview mode. This is our preview mode. Our printed document would look like this, right? All the guides and grids and margins and slugs won't appear on the print version. When you press W, it's going to come back on normal mode. There you go. Press W again, and you are on your preview mode. There you go. We always use W. W is the shortest way to approach preview mode and normal mode, as you can see. Now what's presentation mode? Click on the preview button on the left side, down the bottom. There it is. This is our preview button. Click on it and keep pressing your mouse button. There you go. We have bleed, preview, and slug option here. Click on presentation mode. This is our presentation mode, right? Press Shift W and you'll be back on your preview mode. Press W again and you'll be on your normal mode. I have told you two ways to shift between these two modes. One is from view panel, right? Clicking on it and screen mode. There you go. And the second is preview mode button right here. There you go. In my eyes, W is the best option to shift between preview and normal mode like this. And Shift W is best for presentation mode, as you can see. There you go.